today is all about lending you a hand and credit 101. So if you have credit questions, if you're looking to buy a home, refinance, or make a big purchase of any sort, really learning about your credit is a really important thing. But I think I should make a disclaimer that if there are any major issues, one of the things that we do is we do recommend consumer credit counseling or Simplify. Okay, so those are the area credit counseling places. So today is all about giving you advice, giving you direction based on a lending standpoint only. Okay, so yeah.
Okay, so let's get started. Yeah. Okay, so many of you guys probably know what is a credit score. If you are totally new to this and you don't have a dang clue like me when I was 18 about credit score, we are going to discuss a little bit more how credit score comes about. So Trish, yeah. What I've seen these three
company names
sure. all mm-hmm. the time, but I have no clue what they are.
Yeah. Okay, so each of these, Experian, Equifax, and TransUnion, they all report separately on a credit report. As far as a lending institution is concerned, we use a combination of all three to come up with basically what we need to find out what your credit worthiness is. That just simply means that, like, are you going to pay back the loan that we give you or that an institution gives you, okay? So a credit score tells a lender, like I said, about your credit worthiness. It is
the different creditors. Okay, the different creditors, all of your people that you borrow money from report what your payment history is, how much you're borrowing from them, what your monthly payments are. They report all of that to one or all three of these credit bureaus. So the credit bureaus compile all of that data and they come up with a scoring model mm-hmm. that they provide to us when we pull your credit. And that basically, like Trish said, it's your credit makeup. It is your how you're going to pay your bills, how you've paid your bills in the past.
So our goal is to actually get you into a home and be a successful homeowner. Okay, so that's why we gather the information that we gather.
Okay, so this leads me into the next question that I have. So if you are a consumer that uses Credit Karma, Credit Sesame, mm, yeah. or even your credit card company that provides you credit score, so a very common question that I get asked or we get asked a lot mm-hmm. is, hey, I know what my credit score is. Can you use this credit score to just
tell me if I yeah. can get along?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So Peggy, what is the difference? Why can't you as a lender use Credit Karma, Credit Sesame, or my credit card company's credit score?
Okay. The credit, all of these different online companies, they compile a score, but they're using a different credit scoring model than what the lenders use. So we're requesting different information from that credit bureau and that the scores are compiled in a certain manner. Whereas Credit Karma, Credit Sesame, that's more of just your history and they come up with their own score. I think they say it goes from 300 to 950. Ours go anywhere from 450 to 850. Mm-hmm. So it's just a different model. And we have to be able to pull your scores into our computer system in order to verify that we're not missing anything and to verify that you're creditworthy to make a loan to you.
Right. Mm-hmm.
If you have a question, or if you'd like to see the full presentation, please feel free to contact Peggy at 920-457-5626 or email her at peggy.ayers@cibmmortgage.com.